morning, guys. Sorry we're in my loud car. Happy 4th of July! Woohoo! We're going to a brunch right now. And then
it's a breakfast. This is a breakfast.
And then we're, you know, 30 minutes late. I don't know what we're gonna do for the rest of the day. We may go to a party tonight.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Jamie Haley Chase. Happy birthday to you.
Okay.
And then they start clapping.
Yay!
Yay for car vlogs!
Hey guys, so it's been a little bit since we saw y'all. You're welcome, because we were cleaning our house and getting packed up because we are going on vacation tomorrow. So travel vlog coming next video. Anyways, we're going to the party.
Nothing as cool as last year. We're not gonna blow anything up. Like, with guns. I think last year.
If you want to see last year's 4th of July video, it's going to be linked right here.
It was a lot cooler.
It was a lot cooler. Y'all go watch that. We've come a long way on the editing. It's not in there. We've come a long way in the editing from the last video.
Oh,
so.
Yeah, that's hilarious.
It's pretty funny. And we were living in a different house, too.
Yeah.
We're going to the party. And we're probably just going to montage it up, so cue the montage.
Somebody see that?
I saw it through the fence. I was sitting down.
Yeah, for real.
Weed control. Weed control.
Weed control.
Holy shit. All these stickers out of my feet.
You're bare.
I brought home kind of with the top of the
house. I'm like, God.
You're bare. Oh my gosh.
Woo!
are back home from our 4th of July celebration. It is really late at night. Wow.
Epic.
It's really late at night. It was so fun.
It was so awesome.
We had a really good time. But I wanted to explain. So we literally caused a grass fire.
A brush fire. Okay, so the alley has a bunch of dead, nasty brush. And
lots of you don't, I feel like lots of people don't really know what an alley is, because that's like not a very common thing anymore.
It's the space in between two houses, the back of two houses.
Behind the fence, behind the two houses.
It's a country thing.
Where you put your,
is that a country thing?
No. It's where your dumpsters are. Lots of people don't have dumpsters anymore. They have the trash cans and recycle bins. We're not that advanced yet. Anyways, we caught the grass on fire because, okay, those firecrackers, I don't know if you saw in the video, but they kept, like, exploding, like, really close to the ground. And, like, they shot into, like, the brush in the alley because it's, like, dead grass. And
the wind was
caught
blowing.
The grass on fire.
And the wind was blowing, so
and we
it was
didn't
like
even see
it.
Like the first we caught it on fire twice. The first time nobody saw it. Nobody was expecting anything to catch on fire, and so it was like there's a big like fire.
Big
and like
fire.
I wish I could have gotten like a video of the beginning of it, but like we were all just like in like save the grass mode, like
no, save the houses,
save
and the
houses,
fence,
yeah.
And
all the men like ran out there and started stomping on it and throwing dirt on it. And me and McKenna, Chase's girlfriend, ran and got water buckets, and we were like running out there with water buckets. So I caught like the tail end of us putting out the fire. You can kind of see like all like the black char and stuff like that.
It was a true team effort.
Yeah. And then the second time I saw it like immediately through the fence, and I was like, fire again. And
it's a little bitty fire.
And it was like littler, and I got that one on video. But
what would happen is those fireworks, they get stuck in the tube. So you'd have the tube and it'd be sitting there and it would get stuck in there.
Sorry.
You had the tube and it'd be in there, and we'd drop it down in there, and we'd light it, and it wouldn't go all the way to the bottom of the tube, and so it would go like halfway down, so there's like a gap of air. So when it would shoot, it didn't have like a solid base to shoot from, so it would hit that little pocket of air, and it would go, it would go like, how high you think it would go? It'd go like 10 feet in the air. It'd be like right here, and it'd go, boom, and it would explode. It was the coolest thing
Everything's
ever.
Dead.
I'm not dead.
I need your phone.
Why my phone? I'm not a link to your account.
It doesn't matter. You can still look at our YouTube videos.
Oh.
I'm trying to do some notification shout-outs. What are they called? Comment shout-outs. Okay. All right. So comment shout-outs go on the video that we just posted today on the 4th of July. It's from Memorial Day weekend. I'm trying to catch up. We will be
a little behind.
Back on... What is wrong with my hair? It's called I Can't Decide Without My Husband. Yeah, go check it out. Gonna be linked in the left. iCard. Michael Kunk Flynn. Sabrina Alvarez. You never say them.
I'll let you do it.
Caroline Rains.
I like it when you say
Caroline Rains and Anonymous.
Don't know who you are.
Thank you guys so much for watching. We love you guys so much. And we'll see you in the next video. Bye guys.
Peace.